Dear students, today I am going to teach you one more question on trigonometry. This is of sub-multiple angle. And the question is like this. 1 plus sine theta divided by 1 minus sine theta whole root under is equals to tan pi by 4 radian plus theta by 2. Okay, this question will be easy to solve from right-hand side. So let us begin from RHS. And this question is also very important for SEE examination, okay? So in right-hand side, we have got tan pi by 4 radian plus theta by 2. This is the question in the right-hand side. Now, this tan A plus B formula we can apply. Tan A plus B is tan A, pi by 4 is 45 degree we can write. Tan A plus tan B divided by 1 minus tan A tan B, tan 45 and tan theta by 2 we can write. Okay, this is equals to tan 45 is 1, isn't so? Plus tan theta by 2 we can convert into sine and cos, because we need sine here in right left side, we need sine both. So let us change this tan into sine and cos. Okay, tan theta by 2 can be written as sine theta by 2 divided by cos theta by 2 whole upon. And then this also 1 minus tan 45 is 1 dot tan theta by 2 is sine theta by 2 divided by cos theta by 2. Okay, now we can take LCM over here. So if you take LCM here, you will get cos theta by 2 plus sine theta by 2 whole upon cos theta by 2. And again, see here also LCM, cos theta by 2 minus sine theta by 2 whole upon again cos theta by 2. This and this cancel. See, we can cancel this cos theta by 2 and cos theta by 2 can be cancelled. Then you will get here cos theta by 2 plus sine theta by 2 whole upon cos theta by 2 minus sine theta by 2. This you will get, okay? Now, according to our question, see, here we have to get 1 plus sine theta, 1 minus sine theta, and whole root we need to get. To get root, what we can do, in next step, we can do like this. We can put root over here like this, and then cos theta by 2 plus sine theta by 2 whole square, and denominator also, cos theta by 2 minus sine theta by 2 whole square we can write. So square and root will be cancelled. So we are adding square root as well as square both, okay, because this and this will cancel, and then we will get the same thing here. This is equals now a plus b whole square formula. Now a plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square, no? So we can write cos square theta by 2 a square plus 2. A means cos theta by 2, B means sine theta by 2, plus sine square theta by 2. And whole upon denominator also, same thing, cos square theta by 2 minus here, A minus here, sorry, A square minus 2AB 2, cos theta by 2, sine theta by 2, plus sine square theta by 2. Okay, this root as it is we can write, see, square root as it is, because we have to get that. So now again, square root as it is, cos square theta by 2 plus sine square theta by 2 is 1 plus 2 sine theta by 2 times cos theta by 2 is sine theta, like this, divided by here cos square theta by 2 plus sine square theta by 2 is 1, this minus 2 sine theta by 2 cos theta by 2 is sine theta. Okay, we can get like this. So this is equals to, this is our, not right side, LHS now. Left hand side we got. So hence proved. Okay, we can prove in this way. Okay, thank you for watching this video.